You finally arrive at the ruins of the ancient city. The wildly spreading mutant jungle has eroded this place, carved out of... You find the Cat Girl's base in a hideout amid the ruins. You find yourself in a cave cluttered with countless exotic treasures. You gasp. Stare for a moment amazed.
Welcome, welcome.
A soft voice calls. You look around and see a cat. She starts to display her treasures. You mention the rainbow orb casually. She begins to talk. The cave is piled up with unused. Cat girls borrow goods to survive. Which is not. She continues with a slightly teasing tone. If there is a rainbow orb. The cat girl is so surprised that you found the rainbow orb and she is willing to return. She pauses and looks at you through half-closed. This once towering building is for thousands of years. Treasures and valuable goods. It's a dangerous place, replete with mutant insects and giant plants. Cat girls wish to join forces with you.
Ooh.